Hola, gang. This is the Desert West wireless car charging mount. Got it the other day in the mail, and I really like this thing already. First of all, it came in a black box, so it looks pretty classy. I like that. And we got a card inside, and all the stuff that we got. First of all, here is the mount itself. And this is the dashboard mount or the windshield mount. Either one, pick your poison. And it's adjusted by the little nut here. And this thing pulls out and adjusts accordingly, which is really handy. This is very sturdy material too. It feels very quality. Then you've got the little, I'm not sure what that's called, but that sticks to your dashboard so that this sticks, right? Okay, so that's your little saucer. Let's call it a saucer. Then you got an instruction booklet, which I need in my glasses because the words are very small to these old eyes. And then you've got this little mount right here so you can mount it inside of your vent if you want to do so. But I want it mounted to my windshield. Now, the nice thing about this is this is a pressure. Here, let me show you. You've got a couple little buttons here. There you go, opens up. But see, instead of a motion detector, when you put your phone in here and these close down on it, it's a pressure detector. So, see right there. And then you just rest it there. You can adjust this up and down if you need it, depending on the size of your phone. And it'll just start charging your cell phone, your smartphone. And all you've got to do is open it up right there. And once you want to put the phone in, you put it in. The pressure just closes like that. And it came with, of course, your USB cord that plugs in to wherever within your car, depending on the year of car you've got. So yeah, I like this thing. This thing is very sturdy, it's heavy duty, and as I said, I like the fact that it's a pressure mount rather than a motion mount. My son's got a motion mount one, and there's always a chance that that motion mount is going to release when it's not supposed to, whereas the pressure mount holds your phone in place really, really nice. So I would highly recommend this. This is very cool.